on Sunday night. Will one of these men eliminate the other at Bragging Rights?
Superplex here could crush Edge's ribs. Edge realizing that counters. And now it's Punk's midsection.
Edge has an opportunity, perched high above the ring.
That psychotic look means only bad things for Edge's opponents.
Uh-oh.
The distance is conducive to one of the most lethal impact maneuvers in the WWE.
Get up, Punk.
Punk trying to make it. Look at this.
Hey.
Alex Riley in the Miz. Now that's what being a captain's all about. Switching momentum for your team.
Also a disqualification for outside interference.
It's also desperation. They could see another loss in their sights. And now
here we go.
Kofi Kingston to equalize matters.
Yeah, come on. Come
get yourself.
Trouble in paradise.
Perfectly timed.
Skull crushing finale.
Well, Edge has seen enough. And now Whoa. Tyler Rex, another member of Team SmackDown.
Yeah, the newcomer. X-Factor.
The newcomer.
Tyler Rex.
Whoa.
Wow. And now John Morrison.
Another member of Team Raw. John Morrison. Whoa. The DDT.
This is the chaos that will ensue this Sunday.
And now Del Rio and Morrison. It's a replay of what we saw 5, 10 minutes ago.
Big Zeke. Boy. Big Zeke. The captain's pick for Team Raw.
Did you notice how the mood just changed?
Boom! Thunderous.
Nice.
And then Swagger.
There you go.
There's the ankle lock.
Somebody better get out here. Somebody better get out here and stop this. Here comes Santino.
What's he going to do? Tell a joke?
I'll tell you what he's going to do.
Yeah, he's going to get gut-wrench powerbombed. Nice. SmackDown is standing tall. Jack Swagger style.
But you forgot about one man.
Oh, boy. The Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
With a bro kick.
Guys, if my math is correct, there's one man missing. And not just any man. The largest athlete in the world.
And Zeke and Sheamus trying to beat down the Big Show. The world's largest athlete. It's like an earthquake hit this place.
Oh, speaking of earthquakes, break out the Richter scale.
What a choke slam. Bro kick by Sheamus. Big Show, take it out.
And Roy standing
tall. Wait a
minute.
Mysterio.
Go on now.
Hit
it. Go get him.
Hit it.
Go get him.
6.
Bam.
1, 9.
And Punk, go to sleep. Chaos.
It just won't end. And now we're back to where it all started. And there's the spear.
Spear. Spear. What will happen this Sunday?
I love it.
When these 14 superstars collide, all for the opportunity, all for the honor of Bragging Rights.
If you're not ready for Bragging Rights by now, check your pulse.
What a performance by all these superstars here tonight. Team SmackDown, however, standing tall in this moment.
Look at the unity. This is what I like to see. Big Blue standing and ready for battle.
Bragging Rights is about pride. It's about being the best show. It's about being on top of World Wrestling Entertainment. That is what this is about. It's about being able to brag, about being the best.
Well, Michael, your champion from Monday Night Raw, Randy Orton, is here tonight, and Randy